Tamil Nadu chief minister Jayalalitha was hospitalized in Chennai after she complained of fever and dehydration. The Muslims across the state offered special prayers in the mosques to wish her speedy recovery.
Today amma is recovery and Tamil Nadu people all are praying. We are Muslims, all Muslims are praying in for amma her good health recovery. We are praying to Allah. All are praying to the amma. Amma is doing for some good things for Islam people. We are doing in five katalais, the Islamic katalais, five katalais, and anji katalaiki amma ku we are thankful, and we are recovering very quickly, for we are praying to for only for amma.
Even as party workers including senior leaders started pouring into the city with anxiety and agony, there was some solace in store for them, with doctors saying that her condition is stable and she's under observation.